wings and a mile. What's a mile to a king? What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer who don't believe in anything? Will he make it out alive? Alright, alright.
Tears on the mausoleum floor, blood stains the Colosseum doors, lies on the lips of a priest, Thanksgiving disguised as a feast, rolling in the Rolls Royce Caniche, only the doctors got this, I'm hiding from police, cocaine seats, all white like I got the whole thing bleached, drug dealer chic. I'm wondering if a dove's prayers reach. It's pious, pious, God loves pious. Socrates asks who's biased, do y'all seek? Off Plato, screech. I'm out here balling, I know you hear my sneaks. Jesus was a carpenter, Yeezy, lay beats. Hope flow, the Holy Ghost, get the hell up out your seats. Preach.
Human beings in a mob. What's a mob to a king? What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer?
Let's go ahead and get into this shit right here, boy. You ain't gonna believe it, boy. Sassy was at this motherfucker wild. Sassy was wilding for the night. You hear me? Yeah, on some other shit. Showing his ass, boy. You know we got to get up in this one right here, boy. Told you, boy, these zings is out of control out this motherfucker, boy. Just when I think I got one of them under control, another one will emerge. Just like that shit with Gayro. Now we got this shit right here with Sassy Weird Ass, boy. This motherfucker right here done went stupid. Yeah, he's showing his ass and shit, man. Showing his ass over Velveeta. We missed out on this one right here. I'm just like, damn. Huh? Oh, yeah, you already know what it is. You know we up in this motherfucking shit for the motherfucking Friday. Yeah, we're going to get it in for the Friday and everything. Let me give them a second. They probably ain't think I was going to jump back up in the building this damn quick. You know it's Friday, so we be lit. You got to clear your schedule, make sure everything to the good, and we up in that shit. You feel me? What up, Miss Pooh Bear? What up, Cher? Danny up in this motherfucker. What up? King Trejo's up in this shit. Yeah, before we get into the sassy edition. Woof. Man, how y'all feel for this Friday? Well, I've been lit the whole time. I ain't even took no nap or nothing, boy. Cash done ran me, man. I done did all kind of shit, man. That nigga done worked the shit up at me today. It is what it is, though. I ain't even motherfucking tripping. Yeah, boy, like I say, man, hey, if you out here in these streets, it's definitely a good motherfucking Friday. If you locked up like the jit egg, I bet you motherfucker, you regretting every fucking moment of being locked the fuck up. But this Ziggly Pop right here, this is what we talking about tonight. I'm gonna get into his Ziggly ass Trejo's. This motherfucker, he ain't hear feelings and shit out this motherfucker now. Sassy in this motherfucking feelings, y'all. Let's get into the Ziggly. Okay, his Ziggly phone ain't the best. His phone ain't the best and shit. Hold on. Get your Ziggly ass phone right, man. Damn. Ziggly ass pop.
Hey, I like to see that. What's up, Star? What happened this time? Are you single? Well, is my partner single? Let me tour again. It looks dope in there. It is a really nice place. It's technically like my first spot. Like technically speaking. How's your heart? My heart feels great. Like I feel great. And all I'm gonna say is this real quick. Is this time around, what has happened was I'm trying to find a way to talk about what's going on without throwing people under the bus, because you got to understand that when you say you love somebody and you with somebody and you committed to them and things like that, and things don't go your way for a moment, things don't go your way for whatever reason, right? And you just get up and leave these people. You just abandon everything, just abandon ship every time you get mad, angry, sad, anything like that.
Oh, like, hell,
that's not healthy, y'all.
That's the same thing that Ross King's wife said about Velvet. When shit get hot, she gonna burn it the fuck up. She not even gonna sit there. She ain't gonna play. She ain't gonna try to work it out. She ain't gonna try to do none of that motherfucking shit. Velvet is just gonna bounce. And it's the same shit now. It's the same shit right now that Sassy says she unstable. This motherfucking Ziggy Pop right here. Look at his face. Boy, he is bothered by this shit. Yeah, he is bothered. Look at him. They tried to run that game the other day. That's why I say, man, you can speak stuff into existence. I don't know if y'all aware of it or not. But you gotta be leery of what you say and how you say it, man. You can speak some shit into existence, man. Some fucked up shit. You can speak that over a person's life if you ain't, you know what I'm saying? If you ain't careful, if you're not cautious. Just like the other day when they was out here playing and stuff, playing like they had broke up and stuff. Now they ass done broke up for real, you feel? Now, if you a catfish lip ass, pink lip ass, gerbil body ass, clown like Sassy Solar, you wouldn't expect this type of stuff. But fuck his expectations. Let's look at Velvet expectations. And Velvet being in Mexico with two children, not just two children, but two female children. Do Velvet not know that one of them Latinos can ride past on a moped and snatch up her daughter and keep on going and not nay damn thing gonna be done about it? But she do understand that, don't she? Shit totally different over there in Mexico. Yeah, they over there playing with it. Man, it's done been all kind of incidents done been taking place against melanated beings that were not in their favor with the involvement of motherfucking Mexico, just by their ass being in Mexico, you feel? Y'all ass gonna learn about this shit, running and jumping and scatter dancing to different countries and shit.
Y'all can't do that in y'all partnerships. Like, you're not ready to be in a relationship. You're not, or you shouldn't be with the person you're with, period. You see what I'm saying? I don't care what Shaka said on YouTube. What Shaka said isn't real, because my love for Velvet is very real. My love for Janae is very real. However, I'm not to be controlled or owned. And I'm not going to tell you that that's their problem. They can tell you what their problem is. I don't really care what their problem is anymore. All I know is that I'm not in the business of disrespecting the people that I say that I love, even if we fall out. If I fall out with somebody, I'm not going to be like, well, I love you, I love you, I love you. Let's have sex, let's have babies, let's do all that. And then the moment something doesn't go your way, fuck that nigga, I hate him. I didn't do nothing, bro. I didn't do nothing to you, though. You're mad because I'm not doing what you want me to do. I'm not being who you want me to be. I'm going to be me. I'm going to be myself. And who I am is peaceful, loving, and happy. Okay? I do got to go. I'm going to make this quick. I got to go to Tulum right now. I'm about to go to Tulum, handle some business. Like, we up. Like, I'm... Like, bro, the moment she left, like, I did. Okay, so let me tell y'all a funny story. The moment she left, I did a front flip in the house. I was just like, I'm free. I was like, just she left, right? I'm like, you're leaving? She didn't talk to me at all. Whatever. And I'm like, you're leaving?
And I Trey Hose.
From the door. I was just at the
Trey
door.
Hose, I just seen the book bag, yo. There you go. There go that motherfucking gold book bag. For anybody that was wondering where the gold book bag was at, there you go. That's it, y'all. It's going down.
I was like, she left, right? I'm like, you're leaving? She didn't talk to me at all. Whatever. And I'm like, you're leaving? And I just walked from the door. I was just at the door, and I'm like, walked away, and I just walked in here, and I was like, huh? I just wanted to feel free, so I just did a little flip. I'm gonna try to do it with my jeans on.
Get a little flip.
So I was just like, woo! And I felt great. So I was just like, woo! And I felt great. So I was just like, woo!
If this nigga is not a whole lot Ziggly Pop, man, look at this Ziggly ass move. Look, that nigga said, oh, he started hollering. That nigga said, oh, oh, I don't know what that nigga smoking, man. I swear for God, I don't know. I don't know, man. He's smoking some of the best, though. That's a motherfucking whole fact, boy. Sassy is fucked up. That nigga say, oh, you hear that nigga excellent. That nigga say, oh. Man, you ain't never seen 50 do no shit like this, man. It's fucked up. Man, 50 ain't never did no weird shit. That nigga act like something was stuck in his ass. That nigga say, oh. Damn, Sassy. This shit get more ziggly every day, man. Hold on. Every day this shit is getting more and more ziggly out here, man. Y'all niggas, man, I be trying to get y'all niggas the benefit of the doubt. Y'all niggas don't never, y'all don't never fail me though, boy. Once a zine, always a zine. That nigga even cut a flip game. That nigga say, oh! That nigga will holler with, oh! I'm hollering now, you old Ziggly Pop. You know you like that shit, Sass. That nigga say, oh! Oh, y'all, and it's going to be some exclusive on Wiley motherfucking ass, too. Yeah, I just got the word, man. I don't know when we going to drop that shit, but it's going to be some shit on Wiley. That nigga that was tearing up that library, fucking up them books and shit. Yeah, some shit on that nigga, too. Yeah, somebody got a message for that nigga. So it's going down. Hold on. Let me get my medication together right quick, because I wasn't even always straight before I even jumped up in here. Half y'all had laid any motherfucking way. Yeah. They ain't doing it, but listen to Queen Lane talking about he hair flipping and talking about jag this and jag that. Nigga, today Friday, you'll listen to King World one damn day and go on with your damn fairy tale ass punk pussy. I love my little pony ass motherfucking lifestyle, nigga. You go on here with your life. Enjoy your motherfucking Friday and enjoy your life. Stop letting these people soul control your ass. Masquerade ball ass nigga. Yeah, I'll make up some more fake ass, faggot ass shit. Jack did this, Jack. We got to help her out. All this shit. Mm-mm. Look at here. Jag, all right. As far as the Ziggly Pop that y'all believe put a spell on the Jag and shit. This weird clown motherfucker is still up in here cutting flips. Oh! Oh!
I felt free. So I was just like, woo! And I felt great. I felt free. I was like, yo! I could do whatever I want. Being with a person that has a problem with me doing what I want was my fault and my poor decision, right? We should all take responsibility for ourselves in relationships. If I break up with somebody or fall out with somebody, I'm not gonna go online telling people everything that's bad about them and horrible about them, because I probably don't really mean that. I'm probably mad or I'm probably angry, because just a day ago, for weeks and for months, it was love and love and love and love. I'm always letting people back into my life. Janae will leave and come back, leave and come back, leave and come back. Velvet will leave and come back, leave and come back, leave and come back. If I ever disrespected them the way they disrespected me, it'd be over. They would end it immediately. They would end it immediately. Y'all know that, right? But what do I gotta do? I gotta bite my tongue and tuck my tail to keep my children, to keep my child, to have a connection with my daughters and potential son. I gotta bite my tongue and tuck my tail. I'm good on that. They're gonna have to realize one day what reality is. They're gonna have to realize one day what's really going on. They're gonna have to take responsibility the same way, right? The same way that she was talking about Janae a minute ago, now she's doing the same things. I'm not mad at them because they hurt. Because they hurt. No, I'm not a little Lee Hill. I'm a lot of Lee Hill. Me and that nigga got the same chart. Me and that nigga got the same exact chart in astrology. My shit's just pivoted. He's Taurus 11. I'm Gemini 12. I'm literally just the next level. The next level. It sounds familiar because there's a lot of people going through this. That's why it sounds familiar. I'm just online. We just online. You understand? I need y'all to know something, man. I need y'all to know something. I operate from love, and I'm always going to move from love. I'm never going to do anything to ever hurt somebody on purpose, bro. I don't want to be nature boy, guys. I have no connections, no desires, no
want. You want to be 50, you sleeping with his woman. You done slept behind him. Y'all double dipping in everything, but you talking about you don't want to be like 50. I swear, sassy, that don't even make no motherfucking sense at this point. Everything within your fiber wants to be like 50, and you know it. Come on, man. What the hell are you even dealing with his wife for, dude? Like,
wants or anything to be like him, but you're saying that because you never got to know me. You never got to know me. From Wish, you silly, bro. You fucked up. You said he nature boy from Wish. You stupid as hell. That was good. Not at all, bro. Not at all. Because I actually operate, move, and live from love. That man did not. Massive difference. Massive difference. You can't tell? You can't tell? All right. Then you didn't know Elihio. Why are you trying to talk about me being like him? That means you didn't know him then. You either don't know me or you don't know him. It's one of the two. But we completely different, even though we have the same chart. Yeah, here's my accountability. My accountability is that when she leaves and she walks down that, when she walks out that door, when she leaves and she walk out this door, right? And she walking down there to the elevator, right? And I'm like, bye, I love you. And then they're saying bye. I'm like, hey, the door's gonna be open for when you're ready to come back. I come inside, I'm thinking about it. I'm not even noticing all my clothes has been torn up. I'm not even seeing that. I wasn't even gonna say nothing, but it's fucked up.
Damn.
All my clothes have been torn up.
So all his clothes is tore up. What all clothes did Sassy Solar have? He got his draws from Musa. He got 50 Nature Boy, old ass forces. What are you talking about? Them cheap ass t-shirts and shit? What are you talking about? All his clothes. When he gets some motherfucking clothes? When he gets some awesome clothes?
Just finished spending all of our money just so I could secure us safely. Safely. 12 bands. Has nothing to do with Janae, y'all. I get money different than y'all. Okay? I do spiritual things and get spiritual rewards. I can't even use credit. My accountability is when they walk down and I say the door's open, when Janae leaves and goes to Musa's house, when she leaves my house, goes to Musa's house and come back. When she leave me at the beach and then call Mente to go kick it with Mente. And I let them keep coming back into my life. My accountability is that I'm a motherfucking simp. I've been simping.
Let me tell you something. All of these guys in Carbonation, all of them sleep after each other. It's always some stuff with Mente. Then Shaka name will come back. Then this person name will come up in the picture. I think they just like it. I don't know if they get off on it or not. I've never been the type. My homeboys, man, I wasn't even trying to smash nothing that they had been with. I just didn't. Just because I knew what type of guys they was. Yeah, I knew they was into some real whole lot weirdo ass shit. And I just didn't want to involve myself with that shit. These guys here, they act like that stuff don't even matter, y'all.
Simping and no pimping. But I don't want to be a pimp. I don't need to be a pimp. I don't like pimps. For me,
He is so afraid to show that motherfucking forehead. It don't make sense. I told you, man, it be them young guys embarrassed and shit. Why is you embarrassed over your forehead? Just show your forehead. Yeah, I have playing and stuff and all that, man. That shit don't make no damn sense, man. Oh, zing ass behavior and shit, man. Yeah, like he shamed and stuff and care. What you shame with yourself for? Walking around and all that. Why y'all always had that hair and shit always in his face and shit? Stop acting like a little zing, man. Yeah, a little scary ass. He ain't never but a little ass boy. He don't want to show that motherfucking cowlick. Boy, that motherfucker got a dome on his head. And he young as fuck, too. That's what I'm saying. Being that he young, that nigga got a dome. That is a dome. That is a goddamn gymnasium. That nigga got a gymnasium on it, in the front of his head. Younger than a song, bitch, too, boy. That nigga don't want to show that shit out, man. Tell you need to just get back into your, you need to get back into your femininity, into your divine feminine, man. Don't let the nigga, you feel. You ain't got to be trying to act like you a gangster and shit. We know you ain't no gangster, nigga. We know you ain't no gangster. All that weird shit that you was into, man, that what you need to get back into. You now on the internet out here running around impregnating these girls and carrying on and stuff. No, you ain't got no way to take care of these other children and carrying on. You in a pit. Who, what man you know taking pictures like this and carrying on? Imagine you done been with your man for all these years and carrying on. You fuck around looking at his phone and you see a picture of him doing this stuff. What you gonna think? What would you think? Man, ain't no motherfucking way, man. No, man. This is a whole ziggly pop.
No, my value to myself. When someone else comes around in my life that I want to invest in, I care about, I love, I will sacrifice so much of myself to a detriment. I've been with I've had two serious relationships in my entire life, and that's Janae and Velvet. Those are the only two relationships I've had in my life. I don't have anything negative to say about them. Me saying what has happened is different than me saying my opinion about them, okay? My opinion about them is that the same opinion I have about y'all is that we're growing and we're evolving and we need time and space. We need help. I might not be there to help everybody, but I'm here to help who I'm supposed to help. You here to help who you're supposed to help. You see what I'm saying? Zoka was not a serious relationship. Zoka was a carbonation relationship. Zoka was a cult relationship. Zoka was having sex with another man every day. Zoka was having sex with another man every day. That was a cult, a sex cult thing. That was not a relationship, y'all. Just because my love was real in it, that's not a relationship. Definitely not a serious one, just because I was in it 100%. I'm not supposed to be doing that. I'm not supposed to be doing that. And when I do that, it should be with people who really do love me, who want to be around me, who don't need to change me, who don't need to cage me. And when they leave, they don't want to destroy me and destroy my life. And I've done nothing to you. And you're going to fail miserably trying to destroy my life. Miserably. Because I'm doing good. I have great karma. I'm doing nothing but making music and enjoying my life, y'all. I'm doing nothing but making music and enjoying my life. I'm living my best life. Living my life like it's golden. Bruh, what? Like, what? Ultimately, y'all want to hear a funny song? Y'all want to hear a song I got with Shaka? Put a one in the room if you want to hear the song that I made with Shaka. There's so much irony in this song. Then there's people like Shaka as well. The moment I leave and I'm not there to invest in your business and what you're doing because it's out of alignment with me, now you got to go and sit on a couch and talk about
that thing is sad. Now you got to go and sit on the couch. You went and sat on that same couch, cuz. Now the couch ain't what's up, huh? You went there and clouded. You was all on that couch. sitting up there and carrying on like you had some new information or something. You feel me, Sherry? Like he had something exclusive to say and shit. Man, fuck that cast. Yeah, man, go ahead. Now you trying to talk about the couch and shit, nigga. You wasn't talking about the couch when you was sitting up there with your pink ass lips. Yeah, thinking the motherfucker was gonna be feeling you and carrying on and then hooting and hollering if you don't stop that weird ass motherfucking shit ass.
Talk about me and my relationship? But you was just my friend a day ago? Bro, you spent money on me. You spent hundreds of dollars to help me. Why would you go online and then do that?
You know what, y'all?
You got pregnant.
You know what, y'all? Let's take the lesser of the two evils. And I'm just going to say it for what it's worth. I hope Shaka air his motherfucking ass out. I hope, boy, look at here. I hope when Shaka, when he go in, I don't want him to hold back. I need to know all this shit about this ziggly ass shit. You hear me? Yeah, he'll tell it. He'll tell it. He might be laughing, but he gonna tell it. He gonna tell it. You know he gonna tell it on you too, Sassy. You and Velveeta, y'all done fucked the bag up. That's all it is. You can't be getting mad if you fucked the bag up, Sassy. That's on you. Yeah, ain't nobody do that. Ain't nobody in this chat fucked the bag up with you and Vel. Y'all had it. Y'all were doing what it do. You got sloppy with it. That's all. That's all.
Pregnant by me. Why are you going to go online and try to defend? Why would you go online and then do that? You got pregnant by me. Go online and then do that. You got pregnant by me. Why are you going to go online and try to defame the guy who's planted a seed inside of you? Got me. Why are you going to go online and try to defame the guy who's planted a seed inside of you? What? All right, I got to go. So I'm going to play this song. And I want you guys to know this. I'm raising my value and I'm raising my standards because I've realized everything with these relationships is that I have a certain value to myself. Certain people see me with a certain value. They're like, dude, what are you doing? You look crazy, bro. You look nuts, man. Why are you doing this, man? Well, the truth is, what you're trying to tell me is that why are you in this relationship? You shouldn't be doing this. You shouldn't be in that. You could do better. You should be doing this. You should focus on yourself. You should go get your bag. Y'all been trying to help me. And my dumb ass has been like, no, I want to be in love. I want my babies. I want my children. I don't think there's anything wrong with that. But why do it with people who don't really love me? And this is another problem I'll admit to, is that I kind of always knew that. I kind of always knew Janae didn't really love me. I kind of always knew Velvet didn't really love me. So know that door will not be open for you ever again. It's locked now. You don't get to apologize and come back.
Hey, I like to see that. Hey. What's up, Star? What happened this time? Are you single? Well, is my partner single? Let me tour again. It looks dope in there. It is a really nice place. It's technically like my first spot. Like technically speaking.
Fuck around, I get motherfucking ownership of my children. You play around with me. Play around with the universe, bro. Try to play with God. No, Janae really desired me. She really wanted me. She didn't love me. She didn't love me. She desired me. She wanted me. And she wanted that child that she said she always wanted. Every time she went to Carbonation having sex with other men, she wanted me, right?
Huh? Does that make any sense to you?
Don't make no sense to me. All right, Free. Thank you for that. Free Soul. Hey, here's my top artist. My top artist is Free Soul, Sauce God, and Lizzie Jeff. Lava and Free Soul is one person to me.
Please show some grace for her, because number one, she's pregnant. Number two, she's gone through a lot of stuff in her life. Like, she's gone through a lot of, she'll just say, like, she thinks I'm lying when I say I love her or when I do certain things. She'll be like, you don't really mean that. Or just stuff like that. And I'm just like, bro, like, how can I prove to you that that's real, that that's for me? How else can I prove it more? Like, I'll do more. And then it's always like, I'm just trying more and more and more. And, you know, that's not the best habit, guys, is to, when someone says that they're not receiving your love, how you give it, when they say they're not receiving it, let me turn the shower. I was going to take a shower, but that whole event just went crazy. That whole event just went happened. But yeah, bro, to me, I'm having compassion because I'm knowing already, number one, that just the other day at my mom's house, I lashed out. I freaked out. I got mad. I was drinking. I was under the influence. Yeah. But my mom, she kept talking to me about the carbonation stuff, making the Legio jokes. Like, my mom was making jokes. Like, this is true. Like, my mom was making jokes, like, saying, oh, well, then go back, go to your little chief and this stuff. And, like, I was like, wow. Like, it took me a while to get triggered. But when I finally got triggered, I snapped, bro. I was like, bro, what the fuck? Fuck, y'all don't know me. Y'all don't want to know me. Y'all don't even care to get to know me. Y'all don't really love me. And if you did really love me, you'd want to get to know me. Me, I punched the wall. I had blood everywhere. There's blood slung all around the.
Because you a child, that's why you a fucking child. What did that accomplish? With your pink lip, fish lip ass, catfish in the face looking ass. What did that accomplish by you doing that? By you slanging stuff, you still broke. You still a zing, and you still dumb as fuck. So what did you accomplish by doing all of that? What did you think you get that you got ahead? I mean, what the fuck? Your mom still got her shit, still got her car, still got her house. Yo, ziggly pop ass. Now you trying to get another Airbnb. You ain't fooling nobody. You ain't nothing but a nomad. You walking around right now trying to see when you're going to get that email back so they can give you the code so you can go put that goddamn code in, nigga. You ain't fooling nobody, nigga. That nigga want that code. That nigga want the code of the street, boy. Oh, ziggly ass, man. That nigga be from spot to spot. Wherever he laid his head is his home, and then you old lying piece of shit. You know, man, ain't no way in the hell, man. Stop this motherfucking insanity, man. Stop this insane. I remember that nigga was in that Audi. That nigga was in that Audi. That nigga was in that Audi, man. That nigga was smoking a big reefer with it. That nigga, you could tell that nigga that crazy. That nigga had it going on, boy. I swear for God he did. That nigga was sitting in there. They was all up in that live stream going crazy. Look at Sassy in the car. Some of y'all get in the car every day. They were fascinated. Oh, shit. Look at Sassy. Oh, shit. That nigga that laid on Tommy door knocker, Tommy take one up in the butt. Yeah, laid on his caps and stuff. Man, you know Tommy had his fingers all up in Sassy. You ain't fooling nobody. Use a Ziggler. Use a whole Ziggler, nigga. Stop. Stop it, nigga.
That was, you know, at my mom's house. And Velvet was there, and my mom was there, and I went through that, and that was a buildup of so many years of shit. I didn't even know
so much stuff. But then it was like it was so much stuff I went through so many times, and then with Velvet, It's just like it was stuff that I was going through. I just couldn't manage to get myself together. And I thought then, why is it that I always do dumbass fucking shit? Every fucking day. But 369. And 369 is connected to the bag. And one thing about Janae. Me and Janae. Janae truly loved me. But I just couldn't love her. You know why? Because I wanted a man. I wanted to smell a man. I wanted to smell a man's balls. And if I can't smell a man's balls, then I can't get hard. 369. I cannot get hard. So that's the only reason me and Janae didn't work out, okay? But once did I get my balls, okay, from another man, then I truly then will be the true and divine sorcerer and wizard. And I'm going to be doing readings for $3,000. My readings are the best readings because I am a zing. That's how I sound.
All around the room with my hand. That was you know, at my mom's house. And Velvet was there, and my mom was there. And I went through that. And
my
that
mom was
a
there.
And then so Velvet many was years there. Of shit. I didn't even know
it was
there.
A build-up. It was a build-up of me having the blue balls. Because when I was in carbonation, Eligio didn't let me get any cootie. So I used to always fantasize about getting cootie. And 369 is what kept me occupied. And that's why I didn't want a woman. Because I knew that those women were not good for me. Meaning vagina is not good for me. I have to be around male sweat, perspiration, ding-a-ling ball sweat, farts. That have been trapped inside boxers. I have to be around that. I don't want a woman. I don't want anything feminine. Nothing. No soft breasts. No feminine smell. Feminine body wash. I have to be around a man. Only a man. Okay? That's why me and Janae didn't work out. And me and Velvet didn't work out. Because I have to be around another man.
There. You know? And I remember when that happened afterwards, me and my mom are just so much tighter now because that barrier's broken. It's not fake. It's not a forced mother-son relationship. Now it's like, all right, now we back to knowing what's real. Now we know what's real. You're too old for that, right? And I would say so as well. But when you're dealing with a spiritual journey, you could be 30, 40, 50, and your grandma or your uncle or your somebody you're connected to or someone who you love say something and trigger the shit out of you.
Nigga.
It doesn't matter what time. I'm going to be there through to help you
Nick,
through
shut
all
up.
Of it. That's what I'm going to do as a partner is know what traumas I'm signing up for.
No. I know.
Is know.
No.
What traumas I'm signing you through.
I have to know.
That's what I'm going to do as a partner is know what traumas I'm signing up for. Know what things you're healing through and for you
traumas.
Know what I'm healing through.
Them the only words they use. Trauma, healing, journey. That's it, man. It's only a few words, yo. Over and over again. That shit is incorporated within their psyche. That's right, with his big ziggly ass. That's what he is. Man, that motherfucker, man, you let Sassy get over on you if you want to. Sassy had you in that same ziggly ass shit he into. Lying and caring. No, man, nobody care nothing about that motherfucker Airbnb. Yeah, like that Airbnb supposed to do something. Yeah, we supposed to be excited because he got the Airbnb and shit. They done been in the Airbnb, him and Viv. Him and Viv done been out here telling all these goddamn lies. Yeah. Man, all these motherfucking lies, man. Ain't no motherfucking way, yo. Ain't no way. Ain't no way, man. It's just no way, man. Man, that spiritual journey has never ended. I don't know when it started. I don't know if it was the moment that they got the carbonation. I don't fucking know. I just know it's just been a long fucking time. No one can place a date on it. I don't even think that they're even sure of it. Hell, I think they might even been caught up. They done been trapped off in this shit for a while. Yeah, man. I think everything done pretty much went together. Shit done collided together and shit. Then I got to do an update tomorrow because that girl done left Sean motherfucking ass. So I got to get into that shit too. Done left his dumb, ignorant, stupid, retarded ass. So you already know what it is. And then going back even further within these Ziggly receipts, it's a bunch of Ziggly receipts on Sassy. Yeah, we done been fucking this nigga up with his lying name. Okay, there you go with some of the whack ass music. Hold on. You got that whack ass music. I'm talking that. Practice what I preach. Sassy, listen to that beat. Listen. You can't eat no real food. You can't eat no real food. You got to eat a shake. Everything, all his food got to be chopped up. It got to be in the blender and shit. That nigga put a whole pizza in the blender. He'll put four slices of pizza in that blender and a piece of avocado and blend all that shit together. And make a vegan patty out of it. I'm telling you, what do you do? You put that whole motherfucker there. When he playing that beat.
Universal laws. They mind in my business. I see through the frauds. All them bullets dodged. Hey, peace out. Let them answers come with swiftness. I use universal laws. They mind in my business. I see through the frauds. All them bullets dodge. I just tell them breathe. All right. So I'm about to go live, y'all.
Look how dry
on YouTube.
Look how dry his hair is. Look. Look at the side of it. See how dry it is. Look. God, look at that. He got holes in his head. He only got bald spots. He got holes in his shit. He had to tie that hair together just so his locks would stay together. Man, you might as well cut them off, bro. You got struggle locks, B. Man, cut them jumps off, man. Man, don't even do it to yourself like that, man. Yeah, them guys ain't want to tell you and stuff, man. I'm here to tell you. Don't be ashamed, man. You got to do what you got to do. You need to cut them off, though. Yeah, man. You got knots in your locks. You've been tying shit together and shit. Just let them go ahead and fall out. You go straight to the barbershop. When them guys in there, they'll fix you up. They'll fix you up real good. Just cut it all off. Just start over. Start your life over. Cut everything off. You need to cut all them people off, including yourself. The self that you are, the dumbass self, the carbonation self, you need to cut that shit out. You need to be Courtney. You need to just go back to being a regular Zing again because this shit ain't working. You ain't no king. You ain't no none of that. You close to a catfish. You ain't even that. Yeah, I wouldn't even put you in a pond with a nigga, tell you the damn truth. You infecting shit everywhere. You and the motherfucking $6.99 shit, cheap-ass goddamn Kung Fu shirts that you wearing. Man, I know they be looking at Sassy like he crazy. Man, I had a homeboy used to wear that shit all the time. He had a bunch of them Kung Fu shirts. They had writing on this stuff. It'd be some fake-ass shirts. It'd be like silk and shit. Like those Skull Goddess be wearing a bed. Man, they had it'd be that material. Man, he was rocking them up, man. He had buttons off hood like Sassy. Walking around with that bitch, he'd have on a wife beater, then had that shirt on, and it'd be open. Then he had went so far, man, he got the Kung Fu pants and everything. Man, that nigga had the Kung Fu pants on. I was like, damn, man, he was rocking them. Then, shit, a couple years later, that nigga got the shoes. I was like, this nigga, wow. The same kind of shoes Bruce Lee had. In Enter the Dragon, when he was fighting on Mr. Han and them islands. Man, that nigga had them. I said, boy, you done went too far now. Yeah, he done blanked out his mind. Nigga look like Bruce Leroy. Yeah, I think he know Kung Fu. That nigga ain't know not a lick of Kung Fu. Not a damn lick of motherfucking Kung Fu. You hear me?
I just tell him breathe. All right. So I'm about to go live, y'all, with on YouTube. I'm going to go live on YouTube with Jaguar.
See? He was going live with the Jit Egg. Listen, King Pain. Listen. Look, Queen Lane, all this shit. I'm about to go live with Jack War.
We're gonna talk about some things. We found it very interesting how when you listen to my interview, you listen to what I was talking about, you very quickly like realize that the dude that she was with is like a fraud. And it's funny to me because I just keep it real and I just tell the truth all the time. I'm just the honest ass nigga. It's just love over here. So I didn't realize that just me telling the truth is going to do so much for other people's lives. I didn't know that. I thought telling my side of the story was going to be important. I felt it, but I didn't really know it. So I'm basically being exonerated for being crazy, for all the new stuff that happened, for being this evil magician who's manipulating their world and their relationships. Motherfuckers swear that I'm the reason that their life is falling apart. Can't compete with me. Minus ego. You equal to me. Rhythm I flow. Like I'm undersea. Shadow.
Now that was some Ziggly shit. Hold on. Watch how he flip his head back. This is Ziggly shit.
Minus ego.
Hold on.
You equal to me. Rhythm I flow.
Look, watch this.
You equal to me. Look. Rhythm I flow. Like I'm undersea.
See, that's Ziggy.
Like I'm undersea. Shadow. Rhythm I flow. Like I'm undersea. Shadow. I'm causing what's affecting me. Gender exists equal in everything. I'm attracting my equal. Generation. In a time ago.
Ziggliation. It's your time to go, all you ziggly ass niggas. That beat smell like that nigga upper lip. That beat smell like a garbage can, like a landfill. Oh, disgusting that. That motherfucker smell like, Man, you gotta just listen to that motherfucker. When you hear it, when it go, just think of the most nastiest, stankiest fart you done ever goddamn smell. Think of the most nastiest one. And when that motherfucker beat drop, when that motherfucker go,
Gender exists equal in everything. I'm attracting my equal generation. In a time ago, I actually care. That's why I'm on go.
That's why you a zing. That's why that you a zing. That's why you got the blingo teeth. But you really a fucking zing. And I know that you some bullshit. All that shit is bullshit. You ain't really hitting. And your fucking lips stain. And you in a Airbnb. And you ain't never had nothing in your life. Use a zing. Use a popsicle. Use a zing, use a popsicle with your coobling on your teeth. Your coobling on your teeth. Your coobling on your teeth. You a whole live zing. Always sticking at your fucking tongue. Acting like you been fucking bent over and hung. Smelling like some dung and your lips stink. And I don't really give a fuck about the shit that you drink. Cause you just like a zing, you a popsicle. You just a zing, a popsicle, oh, you just a zing, and you just get a zing, and Sola is a zing, sassy Sola is a zing.
For any obstacle, I use universal laws, they minding my business, I see through the fraud, they minding my business, I'm attracting my equal.
And you is a zing,
I just tell them greedy that their answers come to strength.
You was in your mama crib, walking around and singing. When your mama was at work, this what you were doing. And you is a zing with that old ass bling. And I know you cold where you at, and you hungry, and your ribs are showing, and you only drinking on them shakes because your stomach weak, and you can't hold nothing down, you don't really eat food, and your ass be poisoned by 50 nature boy, I got you on that fucking shit. And you wonder why you and Velvet in the Jag always got the shits. Cause y'all just got that shit and you don't understand. And I don't wanna have to roast your ass ain't with my plan. And I double dutch up on your ass if I have to. I don't really give a fuck you motherfucking zing zing. Man, don't make me get on your motherfucking ass so long.
I just tell them breathe that the answers come as soon.
Yeah. I just think it's funny. I think it's funny. People really want to blame me for why their life ain't going the way they want it to go. And it's like, it only gets you so far. The truth will always come out. You will always have to take responsibility for what you've done.
He got a whole bald spot. That's a whole bald spot in his head. He trying to play like it's a part. Nigga, that ain't no motherfucking part, nigga. That nigga got a whole bald spot back there, motherfucker. You hear me? And you think you slick, but I can't really see it. You just be lying. Use a zing. Use a zing. A popsicle. Use a zing, a real popsicle. I know that you lame and you ain't really shit. I don't really give a fuck about your love when it's get. And I know that you just a little sad boy. And the fucking weak ass beats, man, I will destroy. And I don't really give a damn. You be playing with peanut butter, be sticking it in your butthole. I know that it's another fucking zing out here. He a catfish. Pop your butt, pop your lips, you a catfish. Popsicle stick, strawberry. Man, don't make me get on your motherfucking ass so long. You know, I don't like your ziggly ass. You a whole ziggly and you still owe the Kulu that motherfucking $40 too. Talking about, hey, your world, I'm gonna send you some money. Nigga, I wish I was waiting on you or another nigga to send me some money. But nigga, you is a zing and I don't fuck with you. You not a part of the big team, nigga. Oh no. Cause you's a real live zing, yeah, we know. Cause you's a real live zing, yeah, you know. And I don't care about your weak life. You and Velvet keep on making up this bullshit. Y'all thinking that the shit is right. I'm on your ass, Solo. Yeah, I'm about to do a whole Sassy mixtape and talk about all of the shit Sassy did. All of the fake ass shit. All that motherfucking Lil Wayne shit, all that fake ass shit. Look at all this hair about to fall out. He keep tying his locks around each other and stuff. You be using string just to tie up your locks. The motherfuckers dry. You can't get up off the block. That's why you be going to other countries. Cause all of your homeboys know what you was doing for the free. All on your knees with your mouth open. And they know about that shit, you know I ain't joking. Ooh, that's why you ran to go and be with Clubfoot. Yeah, I'ma do a whole shit on that nigga, man. Fuck that nigga.
Mistreatment or something or this or that, but no one ever wanna talk about what they did. No one ever wanna talk about what they're going through. I always,
man,
talk about
me. Shaking always your talk about weak ass locks, dude. Like, just what the damn. You can't tell a nigga nothing more when that gets goddamn locks, boy. Them niggas just be going crazy. Nigga, you got to make me get my motherfucking lock wig now, nigga. Hell yeah, I might not. Man, guys, we got to get my shit together, man, because these niggas doing too much, man. Y'all niggas with these locks. Y'all gonna make me get back on y'all ass at this motherfucker. I'm about to get back on my conscious shit and start talking about a whole bunch of shit that don't mean shit like they be doing.
Yes, and then the solar polarity, you know, of the Cortino Genesis, you know, equates to the extraterrestrial.
I'm just gonna be saying some bullshit just for the fucker, a whole bunch of shit that don't even mean shit, cause they don't be meaning shit when they be saying it anyway. This old Ziggly Pop, that nigga don't mean that shit. He just be talking and shit, man. Them niggas just be wanting somebody to listen to him. Catfish ass mouth. If you would listen to me from the beginning, you would have knew you was a zine because I told you. before any of that shit with Marcellus and any of that other shit. Know your motherfucking ass was a zany over there playing. Who the hell? What man gonna be on a goddamn island in another country around a whole bunch of women? And then one nigga with some big wide ass hips gonna be dictating niggas, telling niggas they can't do shit and all that. That's how I know that you a zany and you really worth. Man, ain't nowhere in the hell I want to let Clubfoot dictate my motherfucking shit. Dictate me ding-a-ling, telling you what you can and can't goddamn do and care. That's a motherfucking shame. That's a damn shame. That old big hip fucker, leather foot fucker. I told me, this was damn near 4 years ago, I told me, I said, they need to jump that nigga. I started telling them, I said, man, y'all need to jump that nigga. They was scared. I said, just jump that nigga, man. Man, jump that nigga, man. I remember one time, man, it was this big fat ass dude. He had moved in the block. He was with the shit, too. He was with the shit. As soon as he came in there, he pulled his knife out and shit. And I don't even care because of this and I don't because of that. Man, I looked at my homeboy. I said, we get ready to knock this nigga out. Yeah, like I said. Yeah, he was in his locker talking a whole bunch of shit, too. I said, we get ready to get this nigga right here. Fuck this shit. That nigga was bigger than a mother. Man, that nigga was about 400 pounds. He was a big nigga, but he'd be lifting weights and shit. He was just like a big round ass circle. That nigga looked like Juggernaut in that motherfucker. That nigga was big as hell. I said, man, we got to get this nigga up out of here. I was like, I don't even like this nigga out the gate. You want to go here? I was like, yeah. Nah, I was like, we ain't got a stat. That just beat this nigga up. Yeah. My other homeboy, he was in the back of the block of the lock. He was like, word. I said, it's going down, my nigga. All thing you heard, my nigga done hit him. Dude, we on that nigga ass. Oh, nigga, you come here talking shit if you want to, nigga. Yeah, get your faggot ass up out of here, nigga. Talking that shit. Fuck you and your knife. Yeah, he tried to tell some other niggas, man. I had got moved to another prison. Him and his homeboys was there and shit. Them nigga were going to get me soon as I got there. Look, soon as I got to that motherfucker, boy. Look, you know what they told? Oh, no. That's E-Man right there. Uh-uh. That's the Grand Sheet and the E-Man. Them niggas look. I said, uh-huh. See that? I can get y'all niggas ass whooped if I want to. Yeah. Yeah, nigga. Now what? Bitch ass nigga.
Talk about what I'm doing or what I'm going to do. Now I'm just going to do it. I'm done talking. Let them talk. Let them say my name. They should be talking about themselves.
Say your name. Say your name. Because Solar is a zing and Solar is a zing. And you want me to say your name. Say your name. Say your name.
Let them say my name.
Solo is a zing, and no one is around you. Say Solo name. He a zing, he a zing. Why he always wake up and then go lie? This nigga don't brush his teeth, don't wash his face. Look at him. That's a damn shame. That nigga care more about this motherfucking intranet than his dental hygiene. I bet his mouth smell like wolf puss. Early in the morning, straight whoop, sour ass, burn the inside of your damn nostrils up. Look at him. This looks stinking and raunchy. Crunchy face ass, dry ass hair. Them locks look like they about to fall out. He looked like 50 if 50 got stung by a blowfish, by a Hootie and a motherfucking blowfish. Look at him. What woman want to have a baby by? Man, y'all crazy. Y'all crazy, man. All I can say, I just hope y'all have some women children, that's all. But if not, them gonna be some feminine little boys, boy. They gonna be, boy, look at him, boy. Boy, I swear for God, boy. That's a damn shame, boy. This nigga here, boy, he been tucking his tail for years. For years, you hear me? He was doing all kind of strange ass shit. You can look at him and tell you. Whenever his mom and them were going up, they were doing stuff, going to little events and stuff. He always used to sneak off of somebody and do something. Hey, I got some hologram cards. Yeah, we got hologram cards. You ever did this before? Okay, you have to like touch it like this. Be all in the motherfucker face and shit, trying to get out close to him and shit. He a zing.
Man, be working on myself, doing my thing, being the king that I am.
Oh, God.
It's not my job to expose
him. Acting like 50. Why is he acting like 50, y'all? Why is he acting like 50? Now, some of y'all don't know because y'all just now like seeing Sassy. But let me give you some prime 50, okay? And I'm gonna show you who he trying to act like. This is his daddy. Look, this is his daddy, okay? This is natural, normal 50, okay? This is his pops.
In love to other people because you want them to love themselves. That's the thing about people that love themselves. They want other people to love themselves. So even if they see negative in you, they uplift you. Because they uplift they self. People always treat you how they treat themselves.
See, he trying to be 50.
Swallow that. Put it in your mouth and swallow it.
Look,
and you better not spit none of it out.
He cued the music. He cued it. He told me to hit that
play. Don't control my emotions. I do.
Look how he walking around.
I respond to what I want to respond to, bitch.
Look at 50.
And I alchemize it into what I want.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now watch Sassy and tell me if this ain't 50.
Being the king that I am. It's not my job to expose me. I don't get paid for that. The T get paid for that. Then people get paid for that. And they shit, their journey coming to an end too. Y'all better find something to talk about that actually matters. Like yourself. If you matter.
Here come the nobodies. Here come them nobodies. I'll be damned if I be on this earth and don't make no, and motherfuckers don't know I was here. I was here, nigga. You gonna die. Nobody gonna know who the fuck you was because you were talking about another motherfucker. Do you know Jesus haters? Do you know anybody's, have you ever heard of anybody going down in history? Peru, motherfucking, all the pharaohs. Do you know about their haters and all of that, all their obstacles and all of the people that was hating on them? No.
Straight 50, right? That's some real 50 shit, right? Huh? Okay. Now let's switch the theme. Because you see, you know, that's pretty much what Sassy got it from. He got it from 50. Now, just like Pharaoh, Sassy is there now. He is there now. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Don't be asking me who she is and carrying on.
Друзья, привет.
А? Всем привет.
Посмотрим, кто там в связи или нет. Случилось чудо. Шла. Привет. Подключаемся. Я вышла в спонтанный эфир. Должен был быть эфир в Zoom.
Вообще. God damn, sassy motherfucker. Boy, this shit crazy, boy. If you ain't smashed like already, make sure that you smash the fuck up at that like button. You hear me? Man. Motherfucking sassy, boy. He telling y'all, boy, this shit really what the fuck y'all think it is, man. Thought it was a game, D. You thought it was a game. Who did? You thought of the game showing up, D. Shit, ain't no game.
Элементами, но решила перенестись сюда, потому что в Zoom'е сегодня народ немножко спит. Я сегодня буду вести процесс на русском.
I don't think I'm going to tell you is you need to use some charcoal toothpaste because your teeth is dirty. You need some charcoal toothpaste. Bad. All that coffee you drinking, you need to hit your motherfucking shit. Put a bunch of it on there. Let it sit there and just hit that motherfucker. You need to hit your shit. Your shit is fucked up. Yeah, every time you talk, I just keep looking at them black ass spaces in between your damn teeth. That's old coffee grind and shit. You need to start using the Keurig janks, man, because they fucking your shit up. Them coffee grind, they fucking your teeth up. I'm trying to tell you what's good now. They fucking your shit up. Every time she talk, I can't even hear nothing because I keep looking at her damn teeth.
На английском сделаем как-нибудь в следующий раз. So, English-speaking guys, see you, nice to hear you.
That motherfucker's hit.
So sorry, today I will be speaking Russian, and we are going to meditate today. So I will be leading the five elements meditation.
You need to just shut your damn mouth. You need to shut your damn mouth. Ain't no nothing. I don't want to hear shit else. I don't want to hear shit else from you. No damn more. Until you get your shit together. And it's always these conscious motherfuckers over here with these damn weird ass teeth and shit. Why all they teeth be fucked up like that? Motherfucker, I always want to teach you something. They have some dirty ass motherfucking teeth. Sassy, you out here dealing with this dirty ass girl. Ooh, God told my. I told you what it is. Ain't nothing but that coffee grind and that stuck all between her damn teeth. I can see that shit a mile fucking away. That is just nasty for a woman. Ugh, God told me. God, the way it just sit on that bottom, it got your teeth looking like they discolored and shit. See how they look, that discolorate? That shit look brown around there. You better get you a ring light. You better get your, see, if I ain't got my light on, my lips be looking purple because I smoke a lot. You need to, you drink too much coffee and you need to brush your teeth because that ain't good. That ain't no good look, bad look, goddamn. You need to do something about that shit. Oh, God, McKimmy. I ain't no damn that. Y'all young folks be looking old as hell, body fucked up, teeth fucked up, feet fucked up. Y'all just fucked up. I don't know what kind of life y'all been living, boy. Shit. Yeah, I ain't no motherfucking way. My shit ain't fucked up. Hands fucked up. Everything just fucked up. Bunions, goddamn. Hammer time. All kind of shit out this month. Rough ass life. You shouldn't have been trying to wear them little ass shoes. Done fucked your damn feet up. That's on you. Yeah, and that Sassy on here, he done went from a zine to this shit, boy. I could make this shit up if I wanted to, man. I could try, man, but it wouldn't work, man. Straight the fuck up.
And all I'm gonna say is this real quick. Is this time around, what has happened was, I'm trying to find a way to talk about what's going on without throwing people under the bus, because you got to understand that.
Man, shut your stupid ass up. Talking about you don't want to throw nobody up under the bus. Nigga, we need to throw your ass to the goddamn Zing Zoo. The Zing Wolves need to eat your ass up. Straight, it ain't nothing else to this shit, man. You and Viv with this fake ass shit. Yeah, man, both of y'all zinging like a motherfucker. Playing like they mad at each other and all this weird ass shit. I even heard Nene had shit to say. Nene done blocked all my pages and shit. Nene, you just done got funny, man. That's why I don't even, you know what, Nene, it don't even matter what happened to you at this point, Nene. I ain't fucking. I'm just done with your ass. Done with this catfish lip face fucker. His ass too. Yeah, try to be cool with these motherfuckers and shit. You can't be cool with these niggas, man. Damn one of them, because they just dumb. They do dumb shit. Shit you wouldn't think adults would do. Man, y'all ain't got no excuse to be this dumb. I ain't never seen young people just dumb like this, man. Just don't know shit. Motherfucker come out here, motherfucker even tell a dumb ass lie. Yeah, a dumb ass lie. We all supposed to believe that. Oh, shit, they broke. We don't give a fuck if y'all broke or not. We going to keep airing y'all silly ass out. Y'all supposed to get exposed. Y'all niggas supposed to be on the forefront. You hear me? Ain't nobody taking no time off, nigga, because Jag, shitty ass Pepper, ain't got out of the told y'all niggas that. Stop goddamn motherfucking trying to second guess the shit out of the told you. Your ass ever been locked up before you understand that shit. I told your dumb ass, man. Yeah. Motherfuckers don't get that shit, man. I've waited in the county for 16 months. Straight after that third month, I just said, fuck it. Yeah, get like that. I said, fuck it. I'm just in this motherfucker now. I don't even expect to go no damn where. When the motherfuckers called me, The motherfucker called me to attorney visit. I didn't even go to court. That motherfucker, I went right in the room, and then he was like, okay, what we're going to do is we're just going to just plead out on this one, this one, and this one, and you'll just get this amount of time. I said, all right, fuck. Yeah, I just waited in the cell. He came back with the folder. He said, all right, Watson, you ready to do it? I said, I ain't got no damn choice. The fuck you mean? It's 8 to 10 years. I said, all right, fuck it. And that was that. Shit, I was like, I can't sit in this county jail no longer, man. This shit got them. I'm about to go crazy in this motherfucker. It's feeling like every day I stay in here, an inch of this damn cell getting smaller and smaller. I remember one time it felt like I was about to suffocate in that bitch. I was like, damn. I was like, what the fuck wrong with me? I was like, man, this shit crazy. I done hit the door. Yo, let me out this bitch for me. I need to get out. We can't let you out. I'm like, cool, let me out this motherfucker. Or pop the door or trap one, man. I can't breathe with this motherfucker. Shit, get like that, man. I'm trying to told you. Man, all these motherfuckers hard-headed, man. Yeah. All right, y'all. I think I'm gonna have to get into this exclusive, man. Hold on for a minute. Let me run this shit right quick because there might be some other shit jumping off. I'm thinking it is any damn way. Hold on for 1 second.
No, I mean,
you need to control that. You talking to Abby?
Yeah, but it's like for me, it's just a sticky, tricky situation because like I'm also used to people, and I'm not intruding you in this, but it's like, this is just something that I'm used to. Like, people using materialistic, people using the things that they have, money, their love, like love bombing. Like, I'm used to all of that. I'm used to people doing that because I'm so beautiful. So it's like, how do you know when it's real, when it comes around? Especially if you have alternate thoughts. Especially if you have alternate thoughts that go against if it's actually real. Like, there are certain thoughts that I have with you because of certain things that you've been through that I feel like you don't open up about emotionally, that I expect you to open up about emotionally, because that's what I do. I feel like I open up about certain things emotionally, but I...
Okay, Beam Team, I think we got a exclusive interview coming up, so I'm gonna drop the link. And when I drop the link, I give you the link to the other joint. If you want to be a part of it, because it's about to go down. Yeah. Yeah, she got a, okay. There's some shit going on. If y'all coming, you might want to come on. Because it's about to go down. Uh-oh. Oh shit. All right, will do. Give me about 5 minutes. All right. Y'all with it. If not, I'm gonna shut this live stream down and I'm gonna get into this interview. I'm getting it. Let me see where Michelle at. Let me message my sister right quick. Let me see where she at, because it's time to get this shit popping down. Hold on. Sassy, we'll get back to you and your weird-ass girl with her coffee grind-ass teeth. Yeah, with her musty-ass teeth. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know who that is, though. Yeah, I don't know who that is. Hey, now, what up? Who the June Ambrose, what up? Oh, yeah, you were coming up here for some fuck shit. Hold on. Yeah, they were coming up here for some fuck shit. Uh-huh. They tried it, did. All right, damn. All right, I'm about to tap out then. Let me go ahead and get my shit together. Trey Hoes, you want to take that trip?
Yeah.
You feel me? Because I'm just saying, I mean, shit. You know, this is a small channel, so I just do it private, and I play it sometimes. You feel me? Might play it late night. You feel me?
Right.
You know, We definitely got to get these motherfucking numbers up over here because this definitely is an exclusivo. You hear me?
Yep.
So let me see. And then what I do is, let me see in this joint right here. I'm going to go ahead and then shoot you this in the private Jim Jank with the Jim Jank right here. Hold on. Let me go ahead and set this up now. And then we'll take out. How you feel, though? How you feel?
Oh, man. I've been lit since you had the mix jumping.
Oh, yeah.
Traffic and the mix came on. I said, the hell with this traffic.
There it is then. I'm glad, you know what I'm saying, somebody enjoyed that motherfucking mix. Okay, but booyah. Who is this? True? True, you riding? You riding with us, True?
I'm
all right.
Riding with y'all. Hey, family.
All right. Let me see. Let me go ahead and set this. Right, Quizenik. And then I meet you in the other side over here. Yeah, I'll just check the private chat and y'all can just click right there. I haven't dropped it yet. I'm about to right now.
Okay.
And then we'll go ahead and get up out of here and get over there to that because there's some shit jumping off. Oh, man. Yeah, okay. So as soon as I see y'all pop up over there, I'm going to go ahead and then close out. Y'all got the link. Okay, Trails done made it already. Okay, I'm coming right back up in here, Trails. Just give me 1 second. Okay, he already made it. So I'm going to go ahead and then close out. I'll see y'all on the next one. It may drop tonight. It may debut tonight, y'all. It might jump tonight.